since the Super Bowl is done, I wanted to talk just really quick, a couple minutes in regards to Mr. Patrick Mahomes II. And a lot of people, I've seen a lot of social media, seen a lot of broadcasting media people saying how, is he the next GOAT? Is he the GOAT? Is he the greatest quarterback of all time? The crazy thing is, I think everyone can definitely agree, it still remains to be seen. His trajectory of his career is definitely going that route. And of all people, you know what? I think I did a video, I think last week or whatever, I said, I don't think anybody's going to fucking catch Tom Brady. Well, fuck, man. If Patrick Mahomes can keep at the rate he's going, you just never know. Now, it's going to be tough to reach 7 Super Bowls. I get that. But he's won 2 under his belt. He's been to 3. So, I mean, he's definitely on his, you know, the right track. He's only 27 years old. And, you know, the one thing with Patrick Mahomes, I can tell you this, his talent and his skill set, it's bar none. It's definitely up there with some of the greatest. And I think clutch performance wise, he's up there. Comeback ability, he's up there. Closing out games, he's up there. He's proven a lot of fucking people that, you know what, if he's not going to be the GOAT in his career, he's definitely going to be in a conversation, and definitely, barring injury, knock on wood, he's got to be considered one of the greatest quarterbacks in all of NFL football. And right now, it's exciting to see him. I'm super, you know, happy that in my lifetime I get to see Tom Brady from beginning to end of his career, which was badass. I saw the tail end of Joe Montana. I saw Peyton Manning in my whole lifetime. I saw Drew Brees. I saw the tail end of Dan Marino, guys. I got to see a lot of amazing quarterbacks in this, you know, pretty much lifetime that I've had so far. Now I get to see Patrick Mahomes. And, you know, the one thing, because I am a freaking Chicago Bears fan, I hope and cross my fingers every time I think about football, Justin Fields can reach the promised land of this, you know, taking us to Super Bowl. And not a day goes by, I'm not going to lie, as much as I love Justin Fields, not a day goes by that when I look at, you know, who've been the Bears quarterback the past several years, the Chicago Bears passed on Patrick Mahomes and traded their pretty much every fucking, I think, 2 or 3 first-round draft picks for Mitchell Trubisky. Every day, I drink myself to sleep sometimes, guys, thinking about that shit. We could have Patrick Mahomes, Bears fans. We could have. But other than that, you know, I think he's got to be there up in the conversations. And like I said, it's going to be super exciting to see how he does the next couple years. The AFC is going to be a tough division, but he showed you guys in the past couple years he can get through it no problem. So there you guys go. If you guys like this shit, subscribe.